TV. The Heat and Grizzlies from Memphis. Both teams trying to snap losing streaks. And it's Chris Bosh behind the back to Luol Deng. But John Luer is there for the block.
Oh, big things from John Luer tonight. I can smell it.
And then it's Mike Conley laying it in. Memphis up 22-21. And Justin Timberlake.
Get a job.
He's good at everything, right? He's probably a pretty good cameraman
that
as well.
That guy's awesome.
Zach Randolph puts it in, plus the foul. Grizzlies shot 62% in the first half and led 55-48. D-Wade has been rolling, Rick.
Yeah, it's good to have him back healthy for the Heat. Hasn't resulted in wins, but still, better chance with him in the lineup.
He had 25 points in this one. And he's laying it in here.
There you go.
But the Grizzlies nailing it from deep. Tayshaun Prince, 8 of 13 from long range were the Grizzlies. They led by 9. And then Bones was a fourth quarter takeover by John Luer.
Yeah, you got to think at some point the Grizzlies' defense is going to get it done. Offensively, they find John Luer a few times. Three-pointer there. Beno Udrih finds him on the baseline. There's a jump shot. And you can see Miami's score not really going up, staying the same. And then out in transition, oh, they'll lure you in.
Bang. Oh!
With the jam.
Enough time to double.
You are fantastic tonight.
12 points for Miami Barrett in the fourth quarter.
Well, 20-12 for Luer in this game. Your final 103-87. The Grizzlies snapped their two-game losing skid, up their mark to 16-4 overall, 9-1 at home. They shot 59% from the floor. Miami slides to 9-11 with their fourth straight loss. Their long